Hey y'all, Taco Tuesday. I have Chalupa Loco Taco and a Taco Supreme. I don't remember saying two chalupas. I don't remember saying that. Oh, she gave it to me for free. So Lord, thank you for the food I'm about to receive. In Jesus' name, amen. Happy Taco Tuesday, everyone. Happy Taco Tuesday. Yes, honey. Mix that up. Let me see. This is Chalupa Supreme. I like to have Supreme all my tacos. In the bed, y'all. In the bed. Muck bomb in the bed. That's why I don't like to do a lot of mukbangs. Because I like to eat in the bed. I was like, child, there are no rules to doing mukbangs, okay? You can do them in a car, a plane, a train, okay? So I haven't been going live as much. Ever since this is a fruit punch check. Ever since Christmas, I ain't been feeling well, and I think it's because I cooked that ham, y'all. I cooked that ham, and I was eating the heck out of that ham, and I know that couldn't have been good for me. Cause I started feeling bad. All that salt, I guess. I had like plates, a sandwich, and then I had some on the side of my sandwich. I went back and made another sandwich, put some more on the side. Yeah, eating that ham like that, I think, took me over. I wasn't feeling good for a couple days. So I had to think about it. I had to think about it, like, okay, why am I not feeling good? When did it start? That's what I came up with. I said, I think it's because I ate all that ham, only ham. Only ham. And a lot of it. I made a big old ham sandwich, and then I put ham on the side of the plate. With bread. Ham sandwich. Ham on the side. I turned back around. Did it again. I think that was just too much ham. Like, too much salt. You gotta eat these things fast. That's why the only reason why I don't like tacos. Get soft too fast. Get soft too fast. Look it up. This is the Dorito Loco. They get soft so fast. I'm feeling a lot better. But like I said, it had been eating all that ham like that. Nothing but ham, all that salt in that ham. I don't got kind of full. Woo. Y'all know how we do. Order everything. Eyes be bigger than your stomach. Oh. I ain't gonna even force it. Like they say, if it don't fit, don't force it. Just relax and let it go. But yeah, I'm feeling better, y'all. I know y'all probably was like, damn, she ain't gonna lie. I tried. I just couldn't do it. I had went to a barbecue. I mean, a fish fry yesterday. I went to a fish fry spade game. I played one hand of spades. But I wasn't feeling myself. Like I said, I was feeling kind of, I don't know what it was, but I'm thinking it was, like I said, all that salt from the ham must have raised my blood pressure or something like that. And so I wasn't feeling good, but I still went. And I ain't want to spoil nobody's day. You know, everybody, you ain't drinking today, Carol. You ain't drinking today. Nah, I ain't up to it today. I couldn't drink. You know, I ain't feel like playing spades or nothing, but I was like, let me just sit over here. Just let me sit, because I wasn't feeling well, so. Yeah, and that was yesterday. So, I was feeling like that last night. I didn't go live, but I did get up this morning and let them know that I wasn't feeling well. And I'm going to try to go live tonight. No. But yeah, that was a Taco Tuesday mukbang, guys. Hope everyone is feeling well. And I'll see you in the next video. Mwah.